Hey guys, it is Knight here, and I am back in the episode of the Piratecraft server. And guys, am I glad to be back. And to start off this episode, I have to say I am very sorry for missing last week's video, and on how I didn't post anything, not saying why or anything, just anything. I didn't say anything of why I was going to be not posting. The reason why is because I have been really busy with schoolwork. I have been getting I have had this break, but you might think, oh, you had a break. Well, you must have had no homework. I wish. But I haven't really got any time to work on my base, to do anything with my base at all. So I haven't had any time to do anything. Ooh, what's over here? Wait, what? Oh, bye. Dang it. So I haven't had much time to have anything going on that's exciting in this episode. So the one thing I am going to be talking about is on how should I continue this series. Oh, I'm thinking I'm in 1.9 and I'm doing the one hit stuff. Weird feeling. But I haven't really had time to do anything, and I know in the future I'm going to have less and less time. And another reason why I haven't really done anything is because I don't know what to do on this server. There's nothing I can do other than build and PvP, which I'm you can do that on any server. I know the server is a little different, you can build a boat and whatnot, but it's nothing, it's all the same, sort of. So I'm here to ask you guys, do you want this series to continue? I know many of you watch it, about 30 people watch it every single day, but still nothing. I'm not surprised. I haven't really put a sign up or anything, but nothing interesting happens in my videos, but many of you still watch it, and still, someone likes it every single time, which I have to say thank you for that, but I'm not sure what to do in, this series anymore. I can show off Hades' base so many times. He has something built every single time. This is pretty much his claim right here. Actually, I might go check out this boat. But this is pretty much his claim. Boom, ba boom, 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 ba boom, 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 ba boom, 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 boom. That's his whole thing, including the boat. And this is his girlfriend's area. That's a lot. So I'm not. Should we take a boat over there? Nah. So I'm not sure what to do in this series, but if you guys want this series to continue, then leave some suggestions in the comments, or do/mail knight legend 22 on the server, telling me what you would like to see on this server. Do you guys want me to just build, and do time lapses and whatnot, and just have that, and have the occasional PvPing and whatnot, if I can, get around to anyone, because the closest people are these people, which are higher, this person, which is higher than me, that's pretty much it. I could go for this person, but that's a new person, I think. Yeah. And wow, this is cool. This is actually interesting. Ooh. Okay. That's weird. Or is this? This has to be claimed. Please tell me he didn't claim this. Claim it. Please don't claim it, because I can actually make this boat move. But this is actually pretty cool, if I do say so myself. Good job on Hades. Do you guys remember at the beginning of this series? That's where we met. that is, I think, the starting point on where me and Hades like first met. I'll show like a clip in the of it of us first meeting. That was absolutely amazing. That was so cool. And look how much he's grown in 17 episodes. I think this is the 17th episode. 17th or 18th, I think. But look how far he has grown. And me, I've just... Well, I've actually grown, like, no joke. But, like, I'm not sure if you guys would like to see me build, claim, or what you would guys... What you guys want me to do. If you guys want me just to build and talk about things that have happened, or things that happened to me in the past, blah, 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 stuff of my life, and, like, funny stuff, sad stuff, serious stuff, just a bunch of random stuff, stuff, yes, there's a lot of stuff involved in this, or whatnot. So, because, look, I'm amazed, I just am so blown away with Hades' stuff. Like, his is probably the most, the biggest, nicest area I know. The one thing I do want to do in this series is expand my land this way to, like, build. But I want you guys' input if you guys just want me to build, talk, and, like, just speed run of stuff. Because if you guys do want to see that and just want to see me build my total great building skills, because of that thing, totally... but if you guys do want to see that and just want to see speed runs of me building and like just a little bit of talking and music, then please do hit the like button and or say yes yes to it in the comments below. But other than that, I'm not sure. Like, if you guys have a different suggestion of what you guys want me to do every single episode, or that will be good for and be good in every single episode. Apparently there's a creeper party again. Oh, please tell me you're not. You both are coming. No. Oh. Dang it. How far do I want to expand this to? Maybe, should I expand it all the way over to there? And then just have it, I could do that. Just have it maybe, because this could be a good area for flat somethingness. But have it curve around there. Have like a dock, like have a gate and have a dock out here, and then have it curve all around and something. But that will be for a later episode. So let's just keep exploring. I don't see why not. Look around, see what we can find. Actually, do we need coal? No, we probably don't. And I want to bring up another topic about how it sucks how the server, server owners and everyone has built this like great server of having shops and whatnot of player owned. But the thing is, people will not be like, now everything is gone. There's no shop system. There's nothing. Because if we do /warp, if we do /warp ships, shop, all of, or like /shop is gone. /market is gone. Like, there's nothing where I can sell my iron, sell my gold, sell my diamonds even. There's nothing. You actually have to go find player shops and then sell the items there. Which kind of sucks, and I don't really like it at all, but it's gives nothing for me to actually do. And maybe they'll see this episode, or maybe you guys will share it with them, how I'm saying this, of how there's nothing anyone can sell to anyone else because there's no shop area. And maybe there is, and I'm, whoa. That's a lot of... Whoa. What is this? Is it... Captain Venom. Wait, is he on? No, he's not on. But what in the world is this contraption? A hopper system. Chests. What is this? And this is what happens when you, like, look around. You find these weird, strange construction things that... Is this, like, an automatic sorting system? I feel like it is. I don't know why exactly, but I feel like it is. I know I feel like I'm going to regret going up here, but... Oh, this is an automatic tree farmer. I think... Yeah, this is an automatic tree farmer. Mm-hmm, that's what this is. Automatic tree farmer. I'm guessing it's a pretty good explanation for it. Now, let's find the road. It's over to the right a bunch. Anyways, so as I was continuing on with my story, or not story, but I'm not speaking English, apparently, but I'm not sure what this server has to offer anymore, because there's no shop that you can go to. Now, I may be wrong, maybe they fixed this last time I checked, but I don't really feel like going through every single warp, having to wait, like, a minute to actually warp to another area again. But it kind of sucks that no one's able to... sell stuff with anyone unless, like, going to their base and selling it to them. Other than that, you can't, like, go anywhere. So, there's no way... I'm stuttering a lot for some reason. I don't know why. I'm just... whatever, something. But anyways, so there's no way people can gain resources, because someone may have, like, a whole, like, crap ton of money, but they're not able to do anything with it because they're not near anyone to sell it, to buy stuff from. So it's like, they can't do anything and whatnot. So it kind of sucks for people, for pretty much everyone, but I guess they have to do what they have to do. They pretty much took away the shops because of how they're overpowered. I kind of see why, but at the same time, it's kind of not very smart. I don't know. I didn't really think of it. I don't know. I just don't think it is very smart, but if that's what they think, then I can't really argue with the owners. Let's see if we can actually see what's in here. Unless I'm gonna get stuck, then I'd rather not. Let's go over here. This is like a hole. Wow. Okay, I can get out. Yeah, I can get out. This is a cool place. This is all destroyed though. Let's see if there's any like resources. Dirt, wood, saplings, blah blah blah. Smooth sandstone. Nothing important. This all is unclaimed. No borrowing or stealing. I think everything's gonna be... Oh, I'm taking the iron. Important armor room. Don't come in. Attack chest. Yeah. Your base is kind of destroyed, buddy. A hole here. Okay. A hole. Free room for elves. Oh, this is an elven base. Oh. I don't think I should be taking anything. Oh, well, this place has been raided and everything. There's no way anybody actually is living here anymore. So, we might as well leave this place. Enough with the whatever stuff. I got 2 iron out of it, which is pretty cool if I do say so myself. Is there any water around here I can... jump into? Can we make that? Chuck that, see if we can make it. Oh yeah, we can make it. Whoa! Oh my gosh, that was close. Oh, I thought I was gonna actually hit myself. Wait, what? I got you. I subbed. Thanks. Really? I can't repeat that? Thanks. I don't know. It's funny how I'm saying all these things, and so many of you guys have subscribed to me, and if you haven't already, go sub. But it's amazing how many of you, I never thought this series would be this popular. It's amazing how the series I really want to continue get very little views, but the ones that I still want to continue, but there's I don't like it as much. I like the server. It's awesome. It's so unique, but I don't know. It's just not as much as I love it as the first few episodes. Because everything I have now, yes, that makes sense. But wow, look at this. Space is huge, and it looks so nice. Is there anybody around? Oh, gosh, there is someone around. Learn. Crap, run. He's coming. Run! Get out of here. I saw him coming for me, and I need to run. Nope. Hi, Knight. Oh. Hi. Don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I don't want to die. I really don't. Please don't kill me. Hi. How are you? Okay. He's okay. He's good friend. Good guy. Okay. Whew. Okay. Whew. Okay. I'm friends. Friendly. Yay. Oh. Oh. Oops. Whoopsie. It looks nice either way. Sure, I guess. Why not? I don't see why not. We're off to see Lawanza's base. I don't know how you say it. Law zone on. That's pretty much, if you put spaces, it's law zone on. I don't have a boat. Now, if this was 1.9, I would be able to get in a boat with him. Where did he go? Oh, wait, is that his base? I'll just follow him in a sec. Okay. Apparently, we're following someone to their base. Just one sec. If this place... Oh, it is claimed. Dang it. Okay. There we go. Oh, he has Depth Strider. Wait, let's see if I can get past him. Depth Strider is really fast. Oh, I guess I'm coming with you now. Whoops. Well then, this is a very big base. I'll just meet you over there, buddy. Yeah, he's always having to keep following me or waiting for me because I'm slow. I'm a slowpoke. Oh, it's behind this island. Oh, it's not this big thing. Oh, I see. Maybe it'll be the same. I don't know. Maybe. Wait, how far behind? Oh, it's like on the savannah or whatever place. running. But yes, guys, this will be the end of this episode. We're going to go check out La Zone's on base. La Zonon? I don't know. Yum, yum, yums. Hop, bada skip, bada hop, and a skip, bada hop, and a skip, bada hop, and a skip, bada. Oh, here it comes. Oh, wow. Wow, you have wow, this is, wow, this is your base. Yeah, I guess it's okay. This is Wow. Temple, apparently. It's pretty much. Wow, this is actually pretty cool looking. So this is pretty much Lazone. Whoa. Lazone's base. Oh, am I gonna be the next victim? Oh, great. Might as well eat lots of food while I'm at it. Wow, this is crazy. Is this all your base? Holy, this is. Wow. What in the world? What? This is his base. Wow. 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 Just. Wow. Wow. Where'd he go? Oh. That's nice. That's nice. That's nice. That is like amazingly nice. Oh, it's the build of the month in February. Oh, okay. I'll meet you down there. Oh, jeez, I almost died. Slash TPA CCE D D. Wow. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Oh gosh. Yeah, so this is pretty much the showcase. Wow. How do you. What? 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 Wow. Did he say anything? No, he didn't. Wow, this is. That is one huge base. I'm guessing this is the end of it all. This is like a shipwreck, I'm guessing. Yeah, it's a shipwreck. Where are we going? I'm just following you right now, but where did you go? Okay, slash TPA. Oh, you got like an Ender Pearl. Wow. Wow, he even made a platform for making something else. Nice. This is wow, this is amazing looking. Look at the detail, that's amazing. Might as well say this to him just in case he doesn't know. Hopefully he doesn't kill me after saying hi or something. Ooh, the jump of the day. Wow, that is one heck of a base. Trotabo. Oh, that was awesome. That was that. This is an awesome base, guys. Well, if this will maybe be the end, if he lets us inside, that'll be awesome. If he doesn't, whatever. This is amazing. This is an awesome base. Oh, he just has to break in. Yeah. Oh, am I? I'm allowed to come in? Sweet. Nice. This is. Wow. Wow. Oh, you even have a. You even have a feast. That's amazing. Holy cow, you. This is quite the base. Wow. Just as I think Hades' base is like the best and like the most amazing base ever. This guy shows up with just like no, that's it's an okay base. This thing is huge. This wow, this is like Elsa's. No offense, but this is like Elsa's base. This is like Elsa's tower pretty much. It's all snow, it's all white, it's all like amazing. Did he say anything? Yeah, I thought he was gonna say it's not much. I'm like, what? Yeah, this is not much. This is just a little. It's okay. Yeah. Jeez. This is amazing. That's absolutely cool. But well guys, that will be the end of this episode. I'm sorry if it ran a little bit longer. I may like cut it up and whatnot. But yes guys, apparently we found something to do in this episode. But yes guys, that'll be the end of this episode in Lazone on base. Oh, you're gonna. What? Wow. Thanks, bud. Thanks, man. You're the best. Oh, that's good, yes. There you go. Well, a little gift. A little? A little? What? That was a little? Are you kidding? You have 3 stacks of them. What? But? Well, guys, that will be the end of this episode. I'm taking my armor off in front of him. Like, look at my armor compared to his. Like, wow, I feel so sad. But yes, guys, that'll be the end of this episode of the Piratecraft server. Back to close your base. Follow me to get back to close to your base. Okay. What in the world? Wait, what? You're able to break blocks? Wow. And there's that thing. But yes, guys, that'll be the end of this episode. I'm sorry if it went long, which is kind of surprising. But yes, guys, that is the last episode. We got 3 diamond blocks out of that, which is a small gift in his mind when he has like 3 stacks. Well, guys, that was a fun tour, a fun trip. I did not expect that to happen. Well, guys, that will be the end of this episode, and like, I'm gonna definitely need to find a hiding spot for those. Well, guys, that will be the end of this episode, and I will see you guys next time.